Hi, this is Anne with SVG Cut File, and today I'm going to show you how to break apart a welded design or a compound path in Cricut Design Space. All right, let's get started. Okay, there are two ways to do this. First, let's try the contour way. So I'm going to open Cricut Design Space. I'll just resize the window. We'll come down here to upload, and then I'll go up here to upload image. I'm going to browse and find it on my machine, and it's right here. We'll choose the SVG file and open. All right, I'm just going to save it, and then I'll choose that one and insert images. And as you can see, it's just one layer. This has all been welded together. So to separate it, the contour away, I'm just going to make a copy of it. I'll hit Command C and then Command V on my keyboard. If you're on a PC, that would be Control C and Control V. I'm going to zoom out a little bit here. And I want the nurse and the stethoscope to be separate. So I'm gonna click on this one and then just come right down here to the bottom right to contour. And now I can click the pieces that I don't want. If you have a pretty complex design, this could take quite some time. It makes them look a little weird too. The way they're offset, the centers, they're not really like that on the design. Now, you're probably going to be tempted to click Hide All Contours, but don't do that. Just come up here to the X and X out. And you can see it's completely separated the nurse from the rest of the graphic. Now we'll come over here, click this one, and I'm gonna use contour here too. And this time I'm just going to click the pieces of the word nurse and also the stethoscope. And now we can come up here to the X again. So now we have two separate layers. We've got our heart only, and we can click on this and then change the color to anything we want. Maybe we want it a purple color. All right, move this right back over where it was. Now we can select the nurse and the stethoscope and choose a different color. And then when we go to make it, you can see it separated them by colors, two different mats. All right, we'll just cancel out of this. All right, so that is the first way of doing it. I'm just going to highlight that and delete it, and we'll upload the same graphic and I'll show you a different way. With this process, we'll just draw a bunch of shapes over top of the piece that we want to separate out. So I'm going to come over here to my shapes and grab a square. It'll just add a square to my canvas, and then I'm going to unlock it right here. I'll resize as far as I can without overlapping any of the other pieces. Maybe right here. Then I'm going to copy and paste this square. I'll unlock it and then resize to get the piece that I missed over here. Now I'll copy and paste that one and put it up here. Unlock it and move it down like this. And I'll do that one more time, copy and paste. I might rotate this one a little bit. I'll unlock it and resize so that it gets all the pieces in there, but not any of the pieces I don't want. Okay, so I've completely blocked out the word nurse and the stethoscope. So now I'm gonna come over here to my layers. And I'm going to select all four layers that I made and then weld those together. So this will be one piece. All right, so now I have the two pieces, the blocks and then our design. I'll select both of those holding shift, and then I'll come down here to slice. Now this will make a lot of different layers and some that we don't need, but you can see that it separated the word nurse from this cut. So I can delete this one and delete this one, and I am left with two pieces that can be moved apart or colored differently. A nice thing about doing it that way is it stays lined up the way it was. You don't have to guess where to line it up again. And another nice thing about it is you can actually like cut the S away from this, and I'll show you how to do that right now. So we'll come over here to shapes, I'm going to get a pentagon, and then I'm just going to overlay it on top of the S right here. And then I'll get another shape. I'll get a square, and I'll cover up the rest of the S. Oops. All right, and I'll do the same thing. I'll weld these two together, and then I'll select the word nurse, hold shift and select the weld result, and then we'll slice these. And now I can just delete all the pieces we don't want, and you can see that this S is now separate. I've actually cut it off of this, and it's not perfect. I could have done a little better job of lining that up. But now if you wanted to, for some reason, you could change this letter only to a different color. And that is how to break apart a welded design. All right, if you like this video, just click on the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, I put a new one out every Tuesday, and you can subscribe and get notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.